They all set?
All ready, sir.
Send them off.
I heard that they were doing a movie about the Tuskegee Airmen, and I met with Anthony and just told him, I gotta be a part of it. No matter what character, I don't care. I just think it's an important story to tell.
My first love of film roles are these military film roles. I think it's the easiest way to say to men and women, you can do great things for this country.
Questions, gentlemen.
With this character, Major Emmanuel Stans, I would look at him as a coach. You know, he's talking to his guys at halftime. And you all thought what?
You'd sign up, you get shiny boots, a uniform, and that'd be the end of 100 years of bigotry. It's a miracle you're flying fighters in Italy and not mopping latrines in Milwaukee.
I play him kind of as a hard ass, but yeah, he's really just a warrior who had to command all these young boys and send them off to war.
Get your head up, son. You're fighter pilots.
Anthony wanted me to use a pipe. You know, at first, like, a pipe, you know, okay. It was almost like a pacifier, this thing. But it was one of those things where a prop actually connects you to the character for me. I knew that they were gonna build a base that would transport us back into time, but that one watchtower that I climbed the ladder in and then I'd look out for the planes coming in and landing, that really put me back in that time period. Even with the mud, there was no detail spared here. It had to have a certain look. You know, we spent hours in that mud, as you can tell with these big-ass boots. And I remember when George came and said,
I think the best line that I heard him say is, I'm not here to make a movie about victims, I'm here to make a movie about heroes. And I think that sums up his efforts to get the story right, to get the visuals right, to get the film-going experience right.
I think the world needs examples of inspiration and hope and honor and determination and courage. All of those themes are expressed in what the simple acts of everyday bravery the Tuskegee Airmen did. And this is their story. And it's great.